President Duterte dares Vice President Lenny Robredo to get vaccinated first. This is the president's response to Robredo's call for him to be among the first to receive the Sinovac jab to boost public confidence in the government's vaccination drive. Duterte said that he's willing to receive the vaccine, but he's still waiting for the advice of his doctor. Duterte has said that he prefers to receive the COVID-19 vaccine of Chinese state firm Sinopharm.
Ano bang problema nila sa bakuna na talaga magpabakuna man ako? If I do not want to die and get COVID, I should get one. I go around a lot. I meet so many people on any given trip outside. Eh, bakit nagdramahin pa yan? Sinong mauna? Sino? Ako magpabakuna. Ang problema, ang doktor ko may hinihintay.
The Philippine Food and Drug Administration does not recommend Sinovac's vaccine for the elderly, but the Chinese drug maker asserts that the vaccine is effective for senior citizens. President Duterte says China did not ask for anything in exchange for the Philippines' first supply of the COVID-19 vaccines. Aside from the 600,000 donated shots that arrived last Sunday, China is supplying 25 million additional doses of the Sinovac vaccine to the Philippines. Observers say, however, say Beijing may use its vaccines to push their regional agenda.
China never asked for anything. China has been giving us everything. Mm-hmm. But never ask anything from us, actually. Ang pinakamabigat ang Amerikano, ang hinihingi nila, ang base.
President Duterte recently declared that the U.S. must pay if it wants to keep its visiting forces agreement with the Philippines. He added that we cannot afford any confrontation with China. Malacanang later denied that President Duterte was going soft on Beijing, saying he only wanted the Philippines to be a good neighbor to China. The Employers Confederation of the Philippines says that while most workers are looking forward to getting inoculated, some are not willing to due to the low efficacy rate of Sinovac's vaccine. But ECOP President Sergio Ortiz Luis Jr. says he is willing to take it to allay the concerns about the safety of the brand.
Wala naman danger akong inaasahan. Kaya okay ako, okay na okay magpabaksin kahit na low efficacy. Wala naman kasi sa China, 50 million na bakunahan nila.
Wala naman naging serious.